Been a while since I played here.
Turned out to be a fucking monkey.
What?
Where were you standing next to a monkey?
Wait, well, hold it a second. You're saying you fucked a monkey?
Alexa, stop. What up? It's the Trooper. Sunday morning, 11 a.m. Proof is in the pudding. Actually, the proof is on the microwave clock. What? We got only my second coffee of the day so far. Going right here, and as you can see, it's in a to-go cup because I'm fit to go. I'm sleepy, I really am, but you know, I'm streaming on Twitch at 6 p.m. That's 7 hours from now. I want to go to the strip, right? I want to go to the strip. I want to get into a poker game. I want to just breathe in the Vegas, you know what I'm saying? So let's go see what happens. Yo, I don't even know what I'm saying. How you doing? Yo, what are you doing? Why are you undressed? I'm just kidding, there's nobody there. I just realized something. I forgot to tell you the poker result in yesterday's vlog. I lost. $4. Ha! You thought I was gonna say 400? Ha! No, $4. I have this weird feeling that I want to play somewhere that I haven't played in a long time. I can't even remember when I played there last. I mean, I don't think it's been a year, but I just don't think I've played there in, it's for sure been months. I don't know why, I feel like something different today. Such an early bird out here walking through the old New York casino. I think I'm gonna need a little breakfast. Oh, it's been a minute. Breakfast. Don't fly away. Shit. Oh, shit. The paper's flying away. It didn't go. I got it. Been a while since I played here. It's a bit early. Not even noon yet, so they only have one game. I think they're having some kind of tournament or something. So I don't know. I'm not gonna wait forever, but maybe we don't have to wait too long for a seat. It's time to settle in for a few hours of poker and coffee. Starbucks, I guess, will have to do. had to wait a few minutes for a seat, but I ran into a couple of dudes. Ryan from Thursday night was one of them. Got a seat, played in orbit, got a coffee. Just want to say they're slow as Christmas. I literally thought Santa was coming before this. As long as he brought this, I guess it would be all right. Alright, up for a little breaky break from the game. Looking for a little bathroom break action and maybe a different perspective. I don't usually come on this bridge. Got a little sunlight break. Gonna hit a urinal and then back to the game. Don't worry, I won't take you to the urinal. Wow, I gotta tell you, I did not want to leave that game just now. There were 2-1-2 games in the building. There was one for most of the time I was there. There might actually be three now. But my game was really good. I won 165. It was just a really soft game, and there were a lot of chips on the table. I have a commitment today at 6 p.m. or I would have stayed in that game for sure. I was in no hurry to leave. But sometimes when I don't play somewhere for a long time and then I go play there, it just feels great. You know, something new, something different. I like the atmosphere at New York. That's where I'm at now. I like the atmosphere here too, but they don't have a poker room. But I like the atmosphere at MGM Grand. Felt like a good time for a quick square pizza. How you doing? Holy crap. Is Sirico's square pizza the best pizza on the strip? I don't know. For me, it is. It's definitely my favorite. Over $5.50, over everything on the strip. I still think I like Pizza Rock better. Who knows? Today, I definitely like this the best. Yo, I had Jack 10 of clubs today in middle position in a limp pot. The flop was King, Queen, Deuce with two spades. Small blind bet $5. I called, another guy called, and another guy called. The turn was the Ace of Hearts. By the way, one of the cards on the flop was a heart. So it was King, Queen, Deuce, two spades, one heart. Ace of Hearts now on the turn. The dude led for $10. I made it 40. And this dude cold called 40 behind me. And the bettor folded. So we're heads up to the river. The river's the Nine of Hearts. So what do you think the guy cold called 40 on the turn, a raise to 40, cold. What do you think he had? I don't believe he had 10 jack of hearts or 10 jack at all, because this flop was about, the flop came down five or six ways. Four of us saw the turn. I think that just calling a straight right there is just really, really bad. I just don't think anybody would do that. Not at 1-2. Maybe if your head's up in a... I don't know. Anyway, I bet 40 again, and he raised to 140. I folded my straight, and I'll tell you why. I just really feel like the guy had a straight draw and a heart draw. I feel like he called $5 on the flop with something like Queen 10 or Queen Jack, maybe even King 10 or King Jack. I believe he would have raised a king on the flop, but I don't know. I feel like if he had that hand, one of those hands, I feel like on the turn he would have folded unless he picked up a heart draw. Or unless he had a spade draw from the flop, and now he has a gut shot and a spade draw, or a gut shot and a heart draw. But given what he did on the river, given the fact that I raised the turn and then I led the river and then he raised on the river, I'm 99.999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999 offer a chop and a heart draw on the turn. But anyway, whatever, I folded. It was disappointing. Whenever you turn the nuts and then fold or lose the pot, it's disappointing. But anyway, fun day, decent day, enjoyed the game, enjoyed the atmosphere of MGM, because I don't play there very often and I kind of like it anyway. And yeah, I don't know, that's it. That's gonna do it for the day. I'm gonna go home, I'm gonna take a shower, I'm gonna sit down, I'm gonna stream on Twitch, HD Poker, for about 3 hours, and then at 9 o'clock, I'm gonna start editing this vlog. What a long day. Wake up at 9, leave at 11-ish, come down here, shoot video, play poker, go home, stream on Twitch for 3 hours, and then spend another couple hours editing video. That's what it looks like. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button, make sure you subscribe, tell your friends about the videos, and leave a comment down below. I'm gonna see you next time.